unprecedented, but certainly bizarre. But it shows an act of faith. And it speaks well of you. And the fact that I would do this, I would marry this bull and this woman, I believe is a very encouraging sign for the future. And for, oh, George! How are you doing, man?
And you're wearing the hair of his people.
Right? He's like a chimpanzee.
George, what are you doing? You're like a
chimpanzee.
Oh, bull, oh, bully, bully, bull. You hold my life in your arms. We'll jump and shake and eat wedding cake. And next spring, my calf will be born.
Oh. You'll get it up. Are you there, my dear? Well, I think we could be of her alone for first, then I could let her neck after a while. I agree with this. But I'm trying to make you look over here so your face gets lit.
Well, it's high time I took a husband. So I'll try to settle down. I'll marry an enchanted bull with eyes of velvet brown. He'll wear a crown of white roses, and when we say our vows, I'll be all the envy of Colorado's finest cows. When tenderly he mounts me, and pitifully I move, and on our happy honeymoon, I'll forget about you. Oh bull, oh bull, oh bully, bully, bull, you hold my life in your horns. We'll jump and shake and eat wedding cake, and next spring my calf will be born. I shudder to imagine how he'll be in bed, but I'll do my best to inflame him with a gown of scarlet red. I'll lock him in a comfy enclosure and stroke him till he cries. And when he yields to pleasure, he'll get a big surprise. For when I've been greased by the hymen feast, I'll take a sharp knife at last and raise it high, and to God I'll cry, and I'll sacrifice his bull ass. Oh bull, oh bull, oh bully, bully, bull, you hold my life in your horns. We'll jump and shake and eat wedding cake, and next spring my calf will be born. Come on over here, come on over here, come on over here, come on over here. Take the bull by the horn. Come on over here, come on over here. We ain't faking, we got a whole lot of shaking going on.
Yes!
Oh, that's nice, Phoebe. That is nice.